Hey guys, so with the release of OnePlus X and OnePlus 2, the OnePlus One kind of fell short of updates, but Cyanogen pushed one a few days ago which deeply integrated Microsoft search engine Cortana into the OS. So let's check out what it has to offer. Before opening the app itself, I'm already impressed with the icon. When you first open the app, you're greeted with some welcoming messages which I found really sweet. After that, we have some boring set of processes like setting up reminders, terms of services, nicknames, and logging into your Microsoft account. Looks like now we're up and ready to go. As you can see, we've got some info like the weather, popular stuff, news, and sports scores. You can of course ask for any other info you want by just pressing the mic button. One of the cool things you can do with the app is that you can start interacting with it by saying "Hey Cortana" as long as the phone is unlocked. So let's give that a try. "Hey Cortana, what's the weather like today?" As you can see, it responded to my voice very well and was really quick. Let's try some other commands and see how it stacks up against other search assistants. When I asked about my calendar, it fared very well.
"You have 6 events for Monday, January 11th.
I also tried to do some web search, which also did pretty good. Now, all the tasks like these and some toggling commands were handled very well by Cortana. She didn't quite fare well with instructions like post to Facebook or send a tweet or anything like that, which for me isn't a huge deal breaker. Overall, it is pretty fast and gets the essential things done very efficiently. And the update is pretty stable as well with some other minor features. If you own the OnePlus One, be sure to check it out. Although it won't be as deeply integrated as on the OnePlus One, you may try it out on other devices as well. Thanks for watching.